Shortly after beginning to study computer science in college, I started to become extremely cynical about technology, and in particular, computing technology. I had decided to major in the subject because I was completely fascinated by how, incrementally, bit by bit, we had figured out how to solve enough tiny little problems to eventually allow us to reach devices that could do what 100 years ago would have been considered pure magic. But as a whole, looking at the landscape of computing around me, I just felt like we had fucked up. It wasn't clear to me how Uber, Facebook, Google, Amazon, or any other tech giant was actually making the world a better place. Are people actually happier because of these things? Are we actually enabled to learn more about ourselves and grow because of these things? What was computing actually bringing to the table besides enabling a looming tide of increasingly invasive data collection? Around this time, I also began to learn about a field of research in computer science known as human-computer interaction, essentially the study of, well, how humans and computers interact. HCI helped me make sense of how we touch technology, and in turn, how technology touches us. I came to understand how interfaces we are so deeply familiar with now had to be figured out and pieced together through hundreds and thousands of prototypes, user tests, and crazy ideas. And I realized just how much deliberation and thoughtfulness went into so many things we take for granted about how we interact with computers. Not everyone who deploys technology into the wild is this well-intentioned and caring. But as I progressed deeper into academia, eventually graduating and then starting a PhD that I later dropped out of, something that always stuck with me about the people I met in HCI was the sheer amount of love and consideration they had for their fellow human being. The interface is only one piece of the puzzle when it comes to computing devices, but in a way, the interface is everything. The mouse and cursor and the UI that came with it helped take something that was specialized, complex, and extremely unfamiliar to the average person and make it into something that is now used by billions around the world. For computing to be usable by that many different people, a lot of brilliant people have dedicated themselves to figuring out how to make interacting work. For me, for you, for people who have disabilities, for people who are less, for those who need to get things done, for those who just want to express themselves. I can still be cynical about technology sometimes, but underneath it all, I know there's a lot of good that can come from computing, and a lot of good people who are striving to make their good a reality. It's not everyone, but it's a good chunk of everyone. And having met a lot of these people and having seen how passionate they are about their work, that has given me hope. Before I go, I just want to give a huge thanks to my supporters on Patreon who have helped bring stability to my new life as a creator. Your support is deeply, deeply appreciated. Thanks for watching.